All right, welcome to Kingdom, a 2D styled medieval game, pixelated, right up my alley. Seems really cool. I saw the reviews on Steam. I was like, well, we gotta check this out. So apparently it's like a see how long you can survive type thing, which is really cool. And you just build a kingdom, defend it, and yeah, we'll see where it kind of takes us. Really excited to get into this game. Just kind of excited to check out these games that I've been playing here on the channel lately. It's been really fun, having a really good time with it. So thank you guys for tuning in. Hope you all are having a great night, day, morning, evening, whatever it may be. But welcome. Sit back, relax, chill with me. This is going to be a pretty chill game, I think. I don't know, all things considered. And I'm going to take a drink of this water. We're going to get going. You can like play as like a king, queen, but you're basically, each time you're basically given the chance to see how far your kingdom can go. So here we go. And he failed. This king will do better. Welcome to Kingdom. Oh, we got the bow? Oh, they got the bow. Nice. Nice. What now? Build a wall. Defend. Alright, we got this. Join the village. So we just kind of need to hang around, get some coins, survive the nights, all that good stuff. Going into the forest right now. I'm gonna try to recruit some people, but we have to be careful because we don't want anything to steal the crown. This game was free, I cannot believe that. Join the village, everyone. It's gonna be a good time. We're just gonna hang out, chill. I don't know if you can actually like fight monsters and stuff. But I think we can just kind of see where the game takes us. Oop. I didn't mean to do that. What's this? Venture too much at night. At least right now. I don't have the coins to recruit these people. that. I think someone died. Oh, dude, is that the grave? That's so sad. We gotta be careful. Let's wait till daytime. Let's go, day two, guys. Builders, don't we? Let's see if we can find anyone else in here in the woods. I don't want to go too far in the woods. It's the scary thing. So if something steals the crown, we're actually screwed. What is this? Oh my goodness. Let's go back. Let's not risk it right now. That's so cool. Marking these trees to be cut down. Everyone. Nice. It's like an archer tower or something. This is a bridge. Wow. game is so peaceful. I like it. Come back to the kingdom, work for us. Starting to build a solid little kingdom here. Just don't want to lose any more people. Gosh, dude. So there's actually three games: Kingdom, Kingdom New Lands, and Kingdom Two Crowns, I believe. So, honestly, really cool. Excited to see what that's all about. Because I'm really enjoying this one. It's really fun. Pretty good. It's safer if we just kind of stick around the kingdom for now. As well. Yes, it is. Alright, let's head back to the kingdom for now. I don't want to get jumped by one of those little creepers. creepy things. Ah, yes. This is what we needed. So we're gonna definitely expand the kingdom tremendously. Seems that way. Okay, let's go back to the deal. There's a lot to upgrade. Day 5. Try to expand to the left a little bit this time. Although, we're doing pretty good. Mm-hmm. That's exactly what you want to not happen right there. Wow. That's like right when I got up to get my check my phone. Guys, we almost lost a ball right there. I've been so frustrated. We gotta get some better defenses in here. Yeah, we gotta get some better defenses. An archer tower, another one or something. We can't go another night like that. I'm glad we got the crown back. I didn't know we could get it back. That's good. Because in all honesty, I wasn't expecting anything of that sort. These walls built up. Try to... I wish it was like a, you could just contribute the coin. But I understand like it wants you to have all the coins you possibly can. You can actually save your game. Oh, we've got some peasants walking around. So I'm just gonna build these up a little bit. Building up defenses. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. I was not expecting that to happen. We're gonna probably get attacked this night as well. I like how the kingdom develops, builds up. We're just gonna chill, because if we get attacked by those things again, I'm gonna freak out. Very nice, okay. Starting to kind of expand the kingdom a little bit. I if we just kind of stay where we're supposed to, we won't run into as many problems as we would otherwise. Because I don't know. When we lost the crown, that was scary. I don't want that to happen again. I'm a big fan of medieval games and stuff like that. Anything medieval, I'm pretty much out of play. I don't know what this is all about. It kind of reminds me of a little bit of Terraria, a little bit of Starbound, if you guys have ever played those games. Man, he's got a catapult. I don't know where he's bringing the catapult. What's going on? Why is he running like that? Let's see what else we can do here. Start expanding. Thank you. finally get the catapult where he needs it? We need to hire some builders, because we don't have near enough. We have too many things being built. I'm scared what's going to happen this night. We don't have a lot of defenses going on. We gotta get builders. Hopefully nothing too bad happens this night. What's going on? Okay, yeah, we need to just chill. To get some builders. Oh shit. Gonna get more difficult as we go. Did they win? Successful defense, everyone. I need people to start picking up hammers. I need people to start building. I need people to defend. Alright, so what's going on over here? I don't really know what's going on. Something is. Oh, I see. I like how the game actually makes you, you know, put together the plan that you want. You have to recruit people, you have to do all that stuff, so. We're just gonna keep expanding the kingdom. Got that now. He's gonna get these trees down. And then we're gonna head back into the main. Loving this game. It's really fun, really peaceful, really relaxing. different. Swinging people with bows. Swinging people with bows right now. Stat. It's bad, man. They take a bow. Start upgrading some things, whatnot. It's like 2D Clash of Clans, man. This is gonna be a harsh night. I can tell. This one's gonna be bad. The moon is like red right now. Oh my gosh. They can get behind those. Does he have a hammer? They're taking the hammers. They're taking some gold. That's pretty good. We're doing pretty solid so far. What is that? That is so cool. I'm not talking much, but this is just like a great game, so it's like kind of just invested right now. I need people to start building. And I guess this is like where they make the catapults and all that good stuff. Statue again. I don't know if it's smart, but we're gonna try it. Oh, I see. Thank you. know where the builders are. I don't know. I think I need to recruit some people. Gotta get more people in the kingdom. What's up? Join the village. Is this? It's like a merchant. All right, let's go back and see what's up. Day 13. I'm surprised. Cause this game can be difficult from what I read. Gotta get some builders. They can steal the hammers from the builders.
running up the street. Oh, they took the crown. Oh, guys, they took the crown. No crown, no king. All right, and that, my friends, was Kingdom. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys liked. I don't know. I thought it was pretty fun. I thought it was a great game. And to be honest, we made it pretty far, farther than I expected. So thank you guys for tuning in, as always. And I'll see you guys in the next playthrough. Have a great rest of your day. And peace. I'll see you.